Local first responders are celebrating International Women's Day. Eyewitness News at the American Red Cross Center at 7th and Spring Garden for the 4th annual Women's Day Conference. Female leaders in the city, including Danielle Outlaw, spoke about their professional experiences. The event also aimed to recruit more women as firefighters and police officers.